fears and surprises, its hopes and achievements.
We give thanks this day.
For our community, our common past and future hope, our oneness transcending all separation, our capacity to work for peace and justice in the midst of hostility and oppression.
We give thanks this day.
For high hopes and noble causes, for faith without fanaticism, for understanding of views not shared.
We give thanks this day.